got Minister Sayers' mail in there?
You know, Omar, I discovered that the minister and I have something in common.
Yeah, okay.
We both support slavery. For me, slavery don't exist anymore, which is a damn shame. But according to this book in the library, for those Muslims, slavery is alive and well in Africa. That's right. I figured Saeed must have known that too, since he went and got himself one. You.
What are you jabbing about? I ain't nobody but motherfucking slave and shit.
You tote that barge. You lift that bale.
Use his house, nigga.
You motherfucker!
Omar! Come here.
Yo, look. Now, I know I ain't supposed to fight you, but... But don't no motherfucking body talk to me like that!
Call me right now!
Fuck. I am your fucking nigga.